Before I start this rant, to anyone who likes this show, I respect your opinion. Anyways, enjoy. Be cool, Scooby-Doo. This show sucks. I will tell you reasons why it sucks. First off, this show ruins the whole Scooby-Doo. Second, Scooby looks very dumb in this show. Third, this animation looks a lot like Seth MacFarlane's animation. I mean, just look at these pictures. They could get sued by Fox for that. Why did Boomerang have to make this? I don't know who likes or hates this show, so I'm going to leave it be. Be Cool Scooby-Doo sucks. Scooby-Doo Mystery Incorporated is way better than Be Cool Scooby-Doo. End of rant.